There are many questions about the novel coronavirus that remain unanswered, such as how does the virus spread? And where did it originate? Now, Chinese-based researchers say they think the pangolin, a scaly, otherwise harmless mammal that eats ants, may have spread the virus to humans. Pangolins are the prime suspects in passing the COVID-19 virus onto humans, but a new discovery suggests the animal's unique immune system might hold the answer.